very, very slightly.
What's that called? Fast.
Is that for it?
Said a better bloody sentence. A lie.
Who am I filming?
No worries. A little bit of this. A little... Lovely. Thank you, darling. A little bit of that.
I'm
it's a bit of a worry. Bicycle.
Yeah. Thank you. Where is she? It's too dark. Too dark. No, it's okay.
I've actually got battery flash on yours.
Yeah, it's gonna run out.
We're not really the scientists. They're trying to be. I like a fella. Have we got some length this song? I need some length. I like a bit of length, you know.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
business is the fact that there's lots of birds.
But what's your...
I was only joking.
But what's your fucking name? He's so pissed he doesn't know his name. What's your name?
What's your name? Oh, Rip.
Rip.
My name is Rip, and
Where's he live?
I don't really like girls because of the show.
He's a wolf.
I love to play music. And there's going to be some really nice girls that haven't
That's
to be
Linda,
around.
That's Linda, my girlfriend. Linda.
Oh, don't take photos of me. I haven't done my face yet.
Get out.
Hey, Chris Parkhouse thinks they're a really good band.
Speak up.
Speak up.
Is this loud enough?
Fact is, I'm quite serious about the music, but excited at the same moment. The fact is, there's too much bloody seriousness in the music at the moment. Yeah. You lost that light back there. You know?
It's alright, D, I need a light.
I mean, red.
Jesus.
Really? I know what's going on, really. The drugs and the rock and roll and the sex.
What a comedy.
Don't forget the drugs.
This guy kills
you.
Carl's a fuckwit from Lisa Blog and Darkie.
Okay.
Mate, I got one.
Cole got one.
I thought you were being
There's
sarcastic.
There's a top. No, they're good, mate. Look, they don't make them anymore, either.
I remember buying Rennie one of them when he was about... He would have been 16, I would have been about 12.
He never got out of tune.
He's still got it, yeah.
Never.
Thank you.
say?
Well, I sat down and I was in deep meditation for the whole time. I've been watching this man here play guitar for a long time. And I must say, he puts in 100% effort. And if he doesn't, I'll really get upset.
Well, thank you, Paul.
He's good.
The man to see is here.
But, if you want to hear about some good jokes, speak to this man. He tells some really good jokes.
Well, I know one
thing. That one goes down well. Well, it usually does.
Joke.
I hope you're not New Zealander if you're watching this.
I hope your mum's not going to see this.
Is your mum going to see this? Alright.
No, his mum.
His mum. Oh, no. Hello. It's really bad. No, it's good. It's good. You've got to see this band. They're very professional, very tight. They take their music seriously.
Spill their drinks.
They've already played in another band before. They've had the experience. They're professional. Ask me another question.
So you're willing to stand around and watch them do this all the time?
Yeah.
The man's a fool.
Why not? I mean, I smoke dope with this guy. I snort speed with this guy. We've talked D&M with this guy.
Very, very.
And you can tell by talking to the guy, if you talk to him long enough, you can see that a lot of what he has to say comes out through what he plays. I mean, he's kidding around now, but...
Do you move to this guy?
Move?
Yeah, I don't.
What do you mean, move?
Move around, jump around.
Yeah. Why not?
He gets you motivated.
Yeah. I was nodding my head. Nah, I was doing more than that.
You're tapping his foot as well.
Tapping my foot as well. I remember nights down at French's where I had a space so big around me because I was just jumping around so much that people thought I was trying to pick a fight or something. But that's not the case.
Well, actually, they thought he was an epileptic having a fit.
Oh. Shouldn't talk about that. Do you know this guy makes wedding rings? He does. He makes wedding rings.
Can you ever go?
I made this.
He made
this
that.
Very beautiful ring, which cost me nothing, and I hope my boss doesn't see this because I stole it.
All right.
Well, I made it, but I stole the material.
I'm going to take you to court for that.
Thank you.
You owe me $100 now.
Subtitles on my channel.
Oh, we're the Space Craigs. Oh, we were.
Hey, Craig.
Mr. Mean Gene on the drum.
Craig's my mentor.
Everyone in Sydney should live on Craig.
Everybody should hang out with Craig. Billy Comet. Anybody looking for a drummer?
Yeah.
Barbara.
Mr. Charismatic.
How's it going,
D-Rock? I'm a rock and roll hero.
Hey, you want to be a star overnight?
Someone took our stage tonight.
Hello? Hey, can I have some more monitor? Please?
Hello?
Hello? D-Rock's really loud and satisfying.
More fallback, please!
Poor old Ted.
Yeah, I'm loud and I can't hear Mick at all.
You're really loud,
Dad. You are loud, D-Rock.
You're
loud.
You're pretty smart.
Hey, I know.
You're pretty smart, you loud, you smart.
I can't help but be smart.
It's getting there, sorta. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, all right, thanks.
Hello.
Junior. If you like Gene.
Hey, Drake!
Alright. Thanks,
Nasty. I like that.
He's
a fair Bill boy.
Great call.
Fair Bill.
What up?
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
This one's called Milo. Drink Milo. Make sharp, be strong, help.
Let's go, brother!
Bob Martin. I'm a member of the club.
Sorry, mate, so late.
Can I tell them?
Mate, I'll give you 20 seconds.
Yeah, thanks. I
don't know what they ever.
Well, you
guys are
fucking bad,
man. I don't know.
You knew them.
Ah.
It's all right.
You
read
about
the clothing
this.
That you had on. Just believing in it. It's too much.
Sorry, man. You try to think about the lens out of Melbourne. You're having your skin in and your roses are out of
the skin.
Yeah, great. Now, would you like me to say anything? Unfortunately, I didn't prepare
a speech. Why are you here?
I am here to consume alcohol and listen to the Space Juniors who are playing upstairs, so I should be up there.
What are you going to do when you get up there?
I shall go and go. That would be really great.
Keep going on that.
No, I couldn't. That's a visual joke and I did it once. You know, actually, most of the time I just stand still.
Just nod your head right. Shake one knee.
No, that's left. Sorry, I'll do it again right. There you go. How's that?
Excellent.
Oh, thank you.
Very good.
Can I go upstairs?
Yes.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
It's the 20, he's gone out of the no weapon camp.